the dupes had those things locked down.
Well, I suppose that hypothetically, theoretically, it could be you can only drain powers from a conduit who has them naturally? A prime conduit, like Hank, or hopefully Augustine. And the DUP guys got all their weaker powers from Augustine, so maybe they can't pass them on.
So you're saying we have to keep going. Read you loud and clear.
Don't push it. And next time, don't lie to me, okay? Trust your brother a little more than that, will ya?
This stuff's even uglier from the inside. Looking forward to taking this stuff down.
Hey there. It's Betty. Who are you?
Oh, hi, Betty. I'm at the Space Needle.
Oh, I'll try back later then. Bring me a postcard.
Okay, if the gift shop's open. Bye, Betty.
Bye-bye.
Okay, not a good time to plummet. Aren't you a sight for sore eyes? This is more like it. I'm on the observation deck.
Don't let your guard down.
Well, onward and upward.
Keep going. You're almost to the top.
Time to gouge out the eye of the needle. And that must be what holds it all together. What the hell? Well, I haven't seen you before. Rich, man, they got a small army up here.
Good. They're in the right place.
Or that they really don't like other people playing with their stuff.
Come on, focus, Delson. Do you see any way to take down the communications?
Come on. Yeah, you know what they say about secondhand smoke.
Let's get a little dim here.
I don't think this is gonna cut it. Nothing bad ever came from getting new powers. This is going to be epic! See? That wasn't so bad. There. Isn't that better? Woo! That's a rush. It goes away.
Hello, Science Center District. I lost you. Do you read me? I'm getting nothing, sir. You? Nothing outside our immediate area.
Yeah, Red. Let's go find us some prime conduits and get some new powers. We own the streets!
Take it easy. A few streets. In the immediate vicinity, right? The DUP still owns the other 98%.
But we kicked them off the Space Needle, man!
You knocked out their comm center, okay? They may be deaf, but they're not dumb. Kicking the DUP completely out of Seattle is gonna take time. We just got here.
You know what they say? The journey of 1,000 miles begins with a single kick-ass tag.
Who says that?
The Chinese people. Hey, Reg. You see it from down there?
Are you kidding? People in Portland can see it.
I just want to let the dupes know I'm here, man.
What the hell is that? That's not one of the three who escaped.
It's cool. What's the symbol supposed to mean?
Not sure. The banner man got away before the dupe reinforcements got here.
Delson, I've been asking around about the escaped bioterrorists.
Do you think I maybe need like a PR guy?
What the hell are you talking about?
People here are starting to call me the banner man, which, A, is unbelievably lame.
Maybe not the best idea, you hanging around the Space Needle right now.
Well, I mean, why not Smoketastic Man or hell, just the Smoker?
Look, I'll keep trying to get a lead on the escaped bioterrorists. Why don't you see if you can disrupt other DUP operations around there until I get back to you?
And an aerosol can.
Good work,
Victor.
I'm just
running a fuse here.
bioterrorist to escape from the bus crash.
Fine, lay it on me.
I'm still at the station. Not a great place to talk. I'll meet you at 4th and Vickers.
That was awesome!
The only ones who benefit are the bioterrorists. If you send the bioterrorists.
Break.
That hit the spot.
Oh, this ain't my home!
Smoking chimney right away. book I can borrow?
I don't have a shot!
Oh, yes! Serious improvement!
I don't have a shot!
I can shoot missiles from my hands?
Thank you.
Yeah, baby!
Move out and retrieve the suspect!
Off the tank.
power source.
Tasty. Relax.